So why don't we do gradient descent on Y hat?
Well, there could be many reasons, but the main reason is it's not differentiable. It's a discontinuous function. There's no way to take a derivative at the point where it's discontinuous.
So this activation thing, the change from the activation to Y hat has this big step function jump in it, right, at zero. So once the activation goes positive, actually at zero, it jumps up to one, and before that it's not. So the derivative is basically zero and then not differentiable, and then zero again. So really the zero is not giving us any direction to push in terms of how to fix the weights. And the undefined part, of course, doesn't really give us any information either. So this algorithm doesn't really work if you try to take the derivative through this discontinuous function. But it does kind of, what if we made this more differentiable? Like, what is it that makes this so undifferentiable? It's this really pointy spot, right? So you could imagine a function that was kind of like this, but then instead of the pointy spot, it kind of smoothed out a bit. Like that. So kind of a softer version of a threshold. Which isn't exactly a threshold, but at least it's differentiable. So that would kind of force the algorithm to put its money where its mouth is. Like, if that really is the reason that the problem is non-differentiable, fine, we'll make it differentiable. Now, how do you like it? I don't know. How do we like it now?
Well, I'll tell you how much I like it when you show me a function that acts like that.